Hi, I'm Belder Beebe, host of The Belder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview. Interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit BelderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/BelderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
Are loving the CES. I want my audience to know that he's on location at the CES trade floor in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Yes.
And this is the CES 2018. He's day two, and he's talking about smart homes and more. Mario Armstrong, digital lifestyle expert. Mario, what's out there that we need to know?
Oh, there's so much that's happening here, in this, especially in the smart home space. And at CES every year, that space continues to grow and grow and grow. You guys are going to love what I'm going to show you. I'm going to start first with something that's happening with smart appliances that are really big here at the show. When you go to LG's booth, it's like a city block long here, and they have smart appliances everywhere. So at LG's booth, you'll learn about the Smart ThinQ, which makes it simple to manage all of your appliances from a single app or Android or iOS device, or you could even use voice control using Google Assistant or Amazon Alexa. And you can control all these appliances. Like with LG appliances, you could preheat your oven while you're stuck in traffic, or tell the refrigerator to make more ice, or even have that robotic vacuum get started before you walk into the door. So they have the most smart appliances available today, and they're showing them all here on the showroom floor and at LG.com. So that's a really biggie that I've been seeing today for sure.
Well, you know, a good refrigerator, there's nothing like that, Mario. What else are you seeing?
It's true. I'm also seeing things that are for security. Like, we're talking about smart appliances in the house, but also I'm seeing things for inside and outside the house. So with EasyGuard, it's an outdoor and indoor all-in-one home security system. And this thing is great because it combines a full HD professional camera, a smart siren, warning strobe, a recording capability, all in one compact package. As you can see, they've got the dual external antennas there as well. Gives it great coverage. Also has a proactive defensive function in it with this 100 decibel siren and a lamp. So any alerts for intruders, they'll know they've been spotted. And it also has a waterproof mic, so you don't have to worry about that. And a speaker for two-way talk. So maybe someone's delivering a package to your house, you can actually talk to the delivery person, let them know it's okay. And I love that right on your phone, you can get live video as it happens.
Oh, that's fun. That's lots of fun. Do you have one more for us?
I actually have two that you're going to love. So one is the Polk Audio Command Bar. Now, this is the first announced voice-controlled sound bar with Amazon Alexa built into a superior home theater. So this really gives your televisions much more loud, rich audio, ideal for movies, music. Also, wireless music streaming if you want to access some of your favorite online services, iHeartRadio, Pandora, whatever that may be. It's also got built-in far-field microphones, so it lets you control the soundbar with voice commands. So you can tell it to increase the volume, turn it down, or change the channel, all of those different things and more. It also has a dedicated HDMI port on it to fit all of those HDMI devices and even things like the Amazon Fire TV stick, so you don't have to get around to the back of your television in order to use it, which is really convenient. And then two other things. One is at CES, we're seeing so many devices that McAfee, one of the world's leading cybersecurity companies, they've announced a new identity theft solution beyond traditional antivirus. And this is important because we have so many devices now connected to the internet. So with identity theft protection, you'll really get personal and financial monitoring with the recovery tools needed to keep your identities personal and secure. Plus, they also scan the online market and the black market and dark web to make sure your personal information isn't at risk or if anything changes to your credit. And then last but not least, Kohler has really stepped it up in our kitchens and bathrooms. The Kohler's new collection of smart kitchen and bathroom products pairs up with the Kohler Connect app to automate everyday tasks through voice control. So one of the things at my booth here is one of the new products is the Vedera voice lighted mirror. It's the first to market bathroom mirror that has Amazon Alexa built into it. And so with the Vedera Voice Lighted Mirror, it has a dual mic, so it'll easily get all your voice controls. It has speakers with incredible stereo sound quality, LED lights for makeup, motion activated night light. It's really, really hot. But the cool thing is I can now walk into my bathroom as I'm getting ready and say, what's the weather? Or tell me the news, or play jazz, or whatever you want to do. So these are some of just the products I'm seeing in the smart home. All the details and more are up on our website at bestofces.com.
Well, you're the best at CES. I know that, Mario Armstrong. There's a lot of people there, but you really, really take a product to the next level. Thanks for being my guest this morning. I'll talk with you soon.
Thank you, Valda. Really appreciate it.